Well, I'm at my friend's hop farm, and this is how they do hops on a commercial basis. Cut the big vines over there, way over there. They got poles and cables all in the fields. And they drag it over here, and this machine separates everything. And it goes into the totes there. There's the hops coming out, and it'll be dried, and he sells to the commercial market.